games decided by a total of 9 points. The home team won the first three matchups. We hope you enjoy every bounce and bounce.
Yeah, they're back. Oh, you know it's going to be a top five together again. You got to go eight lineups to go for this group.
Better, and, you know, Hassan wants to be in that elite group. Well, tonight's a night to prove it.
Well, glad you're with us, and here we go. Off we go on another Miami Heat NBA adventure. And it starts with a simcourt, but was touched by a sixer.
Yeah, there's no backcourt on a rebound. Eric.
Whiteside, up for two over Embiid.
Well, it fits in perfectly with the way Jay Rich plays, Eric, because Hasharis can shoot the three, so you want to get out there and get on him.
Richardson buries a triple. Perimeter, yes. Then he is in the paint.
Good point.
Johnson with a keeper from the slam dunk.
Oh, yeah, he kept it. Joseph.
Keep taken by Covington. Robert Covington, the 6'9", three-point shooter at a Tennessee State. Uh-oh, nobody home. That's why he's a first-time All-Star, first of many. Two-point lead for the Heat. A three is good for Richardson.
Handle.
Covington. Embiid for three. Dragic. And now they switch back. Covington back on Gorin. Whiteside for the fadeaway. A good one.
Oh, boy, he's dialed.
Simmons with the steal. Those long arms and those defensive instincts. Sharich with the score and the foul on Miami.
What with oblique muscle tightness. You see him working on the lower back area now with that roller device.
But pass for Wade, knocked out. Six on the 24. Wade against Amir Johnson, the corner three. Kaboom. He's been remarkable for them, having his best scoring season. Wade, guarded by Bellinelli, fires it up and in. Nice pass by McConnell. Ilya Silva able to put it in. The defense wouldn't let Wade get it. Here comes Winslow with five on the shot clock. Olynyk for three. Kaboom! Participated in this first quarter. And he's 4-6 from downtown. Redick for Embiid. Lost the ball on his way in. Regathered, scored. Winslow to his right. And then back out to Dragic, who was 0-for-4 in the first quarter. Here's Justice. Kaboom.
Yeah, it looks like the Sixers are
close this year for Winslow on a career-high 43%. He'd have five trays. Bellinelli missed. Simmons did that. And Olynyk has it for Miami. Kelly Olynyk with 3 points and four rebounds off the bench. Off the spin. Yeah, yes, sir. Oh. In his fifth year, there's not a more upbeat and optimistic head coach in the business.
The guy you root for, unless you're playing him.
Here's Dragic from 15 feet out. Buries it. Dragic missing the three. Dragic darts in for the rebound. Dragic for three. Kaboom.
Oh, yeah. Force the timeout.
Curry the jump hook. Loose ball to Simmons. And here comes Philadelphia. Simmons all the way in.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes James Johnson driving on Simmons. Loses the ball. The Heat's seventh turnover. Simmons. Oh, nice play. Setting up Amir. By the way, Hassan Whiteside has finally played enough to qualify for the league leaders in rebounds and blocks as Richardson triples. Richardson 3-of-4 from deep. The Heat with 7 first-half triples. They lead by 9. Bellinelli had that on radar on Simmons when he's been on him, James Johnson.
That time Simmons would have had an easy basket if he had a guy 6'4", 6'5 on him.
Johnson hands it off, sets the screen. Tyler fires and hits. 5-3 NBA seasons. Whiteside against Ilya Silva. Easy does it for the dunk. And the rebound to McConnell, looking long for Ilya Silva. Redick open three.
Yeah, that's trouble.
James Johnson losing the ball at midcourt to Simmons.
Oh.
What a play to Redick. That's a third steal already for Simmons. Ilya Silva from downtown. It's good.
Oh, my. Seems like every...
left in the half. Wade from the corner.
The end of the half. And two, they got to cover the backcourt off missed shots. 17-2, as you mentioned, fast breaks.
Oh, Sharich against Miami had 21 in the game played here back on the 27th of February. Well, the Sixers now on a 14-4 run. Whiteside with a dunk. Embiid with his second foul.
Yeah, JJ set that up. Embiid took a step towards
7-2. 14 points for Whiteside. 4-point lead for the Heat. Here's Embiid launching and pairing.
Whiteside was all
Ben Simmons, 6 boards, 6 rebounds, 8 points. So what he got? 6 triple-doubles. Blocked by Whiteside. And Whiteside are going to both be hit with fouls. Embiid looked like the instigator there.
Oh, man, Embiid.
The Sixers are 2 games apiece. Richardson with 3 on the shot clock. Gets past Simmons, who then recovers to block. That's the message he delivered to his team tonight. Here comes Amir Johnson over Whiteside for the score. Amir Johnson has 6 points on 3-for-3 shooting. In the Whiteside, deep in the paint against Amir Johnson, banked it in third quarter. This is Sharich. Turns on Richardson, blocked by Whiteside. Loose ball to Johnson, and he hooks and hits.
7 in a row. They had 10 more wins to that in a row.
Bellinelli strokes in a 3. His first triple of the night. They're in a 9-3 run without him. James Johnson off to a loop. Top side drive. Right side Johnson for 3. Kaboom. Tyler Johnson, he's 2-5 from downtown. Does have 10 points. Richardson driving with McConnell. And rolling it in. Nice soft touch for Jay Rich. Shot clock for Philadelphia. The Heat with a 1-point lead. 7th lead change. McConnell beating Dwayne Wade off the dribble for his first between the Heat and Sixers. Evenly played and tight. Ellington for 3. Got it! The man with a golden arm. With his with 12 for the Sixers, J.J. Redick has 15. Here's Wade. That's good. The win. Dwayne Wade's 3rd turnover of the night. Here's Covington. Oh, the rim, and the Heat defense did the job, but a foul whistled against Wade. His 2nd foul.
Eric Covington is not scoring.
Winslow has Embiid covered. Kelly Olynyk against Ilyasova. Able to get there. Olynyk with 10 points over Philly tonight.
Remember last year that he did not make the playoffs because Chicago had the better series.
How about that scoop for Dwayne Wade? Here's Dwayne Wade off the handoff. Cross-court Olynyk. Topside Ellington. Kaboom!
Baby, ball movement. Find the best shooter up.
Sharich guarding Olynyk. Dribbles him into the paint. Finds Winslow from the corner for 3. Oh, my! Justice Winslow. The Sixers got away with 2 travels on that 1 sequence. Sharich, the corner tray. 17 for Charlie. Embiid saves it in right to Ellington. Under 5 minutes left. Heat ahead by 8. Kaboom! Winslow! 4:40 left in the fourth. Embiid, a deep 3. It's good.
Oh, boy, they had Embiid out, and they had Simmons trying to post.
Dragic drives left. So they're cutting Winslow. Over to Whiteside. 3rd dunk for Whiteside. A big time. Whiteside does a good screen for Dragic. Ellington, tough 3. Buries it.
Dragic with the pass.
4th quarter. The Heat are up 12 now. Sharich for 3. Buries it.
They got to close closer than that on the play. Like
this year, when they hold the opponent under 100. Don't think that's going to happen tonight. Oh, nice pass. Sharich. And Simmons stuffs it home. Here's Sharich. Over to Simmons. Bellinelli unloads a 3. It's good. The Sixers are still alive. Bellinelli. Rebound to Sharich. Deflected by Winslow. Richardson gets there. Has Wade for the lob. Yes!
Winslow set that up with the defense at the...
Through the hands of Redick, Sharich got it back. Embiid jacks up a triple, banked it in!
Oh, my.
That was better. 12 seconds left in the game. Home crowd on their feet. Whiteside dunks it! Finishing touch! A 26-point game for Whiteside. Well, the Heat have gotten it done against Philadelphia. Sixers won the first 2 in their house. The Heat win the next 2 in their house. Hassan Whiteside outscores Embiid and outplays Embiid. 26 and 8 rebounds for Whiteside. 17 points for Embiid.